All right, we are back to The Last of Us. Let's continue on where we left off. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something.
Okay.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
You need to get your backpack.
I hit it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way. What do you need? I can go get it.
I want to do it.
Okay.
I'm okay. Come on.
I'll hang out down here.
Thanks.
All right, I'm going to try and keep these videos under half an hour, around a half hour. So they aren't so lengthy, but some of these games you can just
I guess. That was a good day.
You can imagine they are hard to stop at if you're in the middle of something. So, but we're gonna try, because I don't want it to be too lengthy for you to watch. I mean, did she just draw that owl just sitting there in that little bit of time? Oh, come on now. His watch, pretty big deal in the games and also in the TV show.
Everything okay?
Yeah, just come on down.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. All right, then. Get going. You're losing light.
Hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious. Non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. He got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Stay with Shimmer.
Yeah.
Yes.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
Seems quiet. Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
Hey, give me a sec.
Whoa. Is that the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
Looks like there's some cracks up there, in the wall, up above. You see it?
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there, though.
WLF. Trespassers killed on site. That's friendly. At least we know we're in the right place.
Where is everyone?
They put up this sign. Means there's gotta be a way in.
Dina, help me up here.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good.
see what we can find up here. Probably a card. Oh yeah, what is this? I want one of those cards. What I want. Cool. There's one. Wait, I want to see it. Chessmaster, awesome. These are cool. What does that say? Caleb Sophos, okay. Real name. 100 Brains, 40 Brawl, the Chess Master. Awesome. I like it. Alright. We're gonna have to wrap this up pretty soon. We're almost at half an hour. Got about 4 minutes, so I guess we'll, before we start opening the gate, we'll collect everything here and then we'll shut down the video. I just want to keep them short so that you can watch them in pieces. It's an easier walkthrough if you can watch them in pieces. Sure, I look down there before I go down there. This game creeps me out, I gotta tell you. It does. I'm one of those people that does not like jump scares. You know, one thing I haven't done is a keyword in a while. We've only got 4 left, so I gotta use them sparingly, because we still have 2 weeks for the contest. That means 4 over the next 2 weeks. So I'm going to use one now. That will leave us with 3 left. I don't need that brick. Make a little noise. Before I end the video here, what time is it? Yeah, we're right about almost 30 minutes. You know, we talk about saving animals on here a lot of.
Hey, how do I get you power?
Saving animals' lives, and I talk about going to animal shelters. And so I'm going to make the keyword volunteer. Please volunteer at your local animal shelter. Alright, we're gonna go inside this building. I see I needed that brick, but can I just hit it? Of course I can. We're gonna go in here and then we will end the video here. Now that we've covered, we've left Jackson and we are getting ready to move on into Seattle. I'll grab this. Oh, looks like some codes. West, okay. East, North, Main. Right. Oh, they're gate codes. So we're going to be using those in the next video. Okay. So the keyword is volunteer.
Something.
And please do that. Please use the keyword. Please volunteer at your local animal shelter. Let's save some lives. Spread these videos. Comment, subscribe. Every time that you comment, every time you get someone to subscribe, every time you share, every time you like, it goes towards saving an animal's lives. And, you know, what better way to help, right? Because every person, every time that you share a video, one of your friends, one of your family members, they might share it to someone at work, someone at school, who shares it to someone who wants to adopt an animal, and that in turn saves a life. So you're part of that chain. You're part of that animal's life that you saved because, or that is saved because you helped, you were part of the process. If it wasn't for you, the animal never would have been saved. So that's how this works. So please, share, spread the video, like it, comment on the videos you watch, and volunteer at your local animal shelter. We're going to end the video here. I'll see you all in the next one.